I'm Gigi Harris, and we're part of the Student Affairs Committee for ASID Orange County.
I'm Madona, Shaheen, and I'm also part of that Student Affairs Committee for ASID Orange County.
And I'm Britni Chance, again, a member of the Student Affairs Committee.
We're excited to undertake this project with Salvation Army because we felt like it raised awareness for recycling furnishings and bringing value to furnishings that people are donating without regard to how it can be used in modern design settings. So we are designing the Costa Mesa store as just a gesture. We're not part of the design challenge per se, but we've really brought awareness, I think, to the idea of sustainable design.
Yeah, and part of that is, you know, as designers, we're always trying to look for, you know, the next trend, but in our space, especially with mid-century modern, it's such a classic style that's still, you know, very relevant to the times now. And part of that, you know, great thing is being able to bring in green, recycled items, which, you know, Salvation Army, a lot of people don't remember that it's recycling furniture. So people are able to bring in their items that maybe they don't need anymore. And, you know, we're able, and other, you know, people in the community are able to come into Salvation Army and find things that they can use in their home that once was appreciated in someone else's. So a few of the finds that we really loved that's also green in another way is this great textured bamboo rug. So not only is it recycled, but it's made from a renewable resource.
One of the things that was brought to our attention when we were touring the distribution center is prior to, there was a gentleman who was a key player in the warehouse, and he has a background in antique appraisals, and he was telling us a story about this table that they were going to shred, and he recognized that it was worth a lot of money, so they ended up pulling it aside, kind of fixing it up, and they ended up selling it for, I think, for $80,000 for their table and chair set. So that kind of raised awareness, I think, on the Salvation Army side, that what people are donating, you know, if your eye is untrained, you might think it's not worth anything, but there are donations that come through that are collector's items that, you know, date to the 20s and beyond, and so what someone else thinks is trash is really not, it really isn't, and is very sought after today to create a relevant modern design.
And for instance, this is what we actually experienced ourselves, just going through the warehouse and finding like this Noguchi table. Pieces that we have here, like this interesting fireplace in the back, we're realizing more and more how people are so interested, and it really brought the attention of the public towards the fact that the Salvation Army's warehouse can have a lot of very valuable pieces that even designers today look for, and collecting people like to look for. And they can find it right here, and we found that interest from the public during when we were setting this. Everybody was coming and, you know, expressing their interest and looking forward for the auction, and hopefully it will be a challenge that will, you know, be repeated every year and bring a lot of interest to Salvation Army pieces.
So in closing, I mean, we are just excited that we have this opportunity to educate the general public that they can create really great design spaces in their home on a budget just by coming to a local Salvation Army store.